Yeah.
Thanks for taking me out to breakfast today.
Oh, you're welcome, Amy. You can do this anytime you feel like.
Yeah, I felt like it today. You need all my energy.
What a yay. You sure will. Amy? I'll be right back.
Okay. How long in a pencil? Time to spin.
Two?
I can't wait to meet you.
What?
Contraction. Nothing more. What? Oh no!
What is it, Amy?
Sorry, my water broke. The babies are on their way. Hurry!
Okay, next stop, hospital, Amy. Just hang in there.
Woo! Just in time! The light's so bright. My. In this room.
That's okay, babe. This will be over soon.
Guys, what's the matter?
What's the matter? Annie's babies. Babies are coming. Our babies are coming.
Well, there's no time to lose.
Then. I'm sorry, Amy.
You're fine, sorry. I wanted this for children. I was looking forward to the stay all my life.
Me too.
But now I'm really scared.
Don't be. Amy's.
Okay. You're right.
Keep breathing, okay?
I'll try. Try.
Sonny? Yeah?
I mean, to go on delivery duty, I'm gonna hand you both of them once they get out. You send them to Coop perfectly. Bring Charlie for clean.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Me, breathe deep for me. Okay. Now, push as hard as you can. This is so painful. I know. It'll all be over soon. Remember, you have two. In there. So I'll give you a 10-second break after the first one comes out, okay? Okay, push again. Come on, more. I think I've seen ahead. Your spray begins, Amy. Keep breathing.
Here you go, guys. I'm going back to Amy.
Okay, Amy. And it breaks over. Push again. Wow, this one's coming out fast. Push again. Okay, here comes the head. Arms, legs. You're done, Amy. Thank you, Tails. Ah, she's all tuckered out from all that pushing. Sonic? Yeah? You stay here with her. Hey. I'm gonna go check on those two.
Well, what a day. And what a season. Sid. Sid. One of the biggest events of my life happens today at 8:41 a.m. My twin children have been born to me and Amy. Me, finally. Me. It's been done. And now my wife rests. She earned the day.
Here they are, Sonic. Congratulations, you two.
Thanks, Tails. Hey there, son. Me, your daddy. Your mommy's asleep right now. You're here, Amy. Relax.
Really? Really?
Yeah. Tails said congratulations, didn't you hear?
I must have heard him during my nap. I was having the sweetest of dreams, too. I got to see this face in front of me, my very own daughter.
They're sure adorable.
That's a fact.
And they look just like us, too. Well, Amy. What?
Well, any names? Am I sweetie?
Well, the boy will be Dash. And the girl?
How about Sonia Rose?
That sounds perfect. Welcome to the world, Dash and Sonia. Dash the Hedgehog and Sonia Rose.
Yes, indeed.
And you two, thank you for making this the longest running PlushieTales seasons and making this all possible. That's all the time we have for today in this season finale. We'll see you soon for our third season.